You and your baby's eye color isn't determined by simple dominant or recessive genes or alleles. This is how eye color is actually determined. The color of your eyes is determined by the pigmentation of the iris and the way light scatters around it. The primary pigment in the iris is melanin, and the amount and type of melanin combined with the structure of the iris determines eye color. Eye color is a polygenic trait, meaning that it's influenced by multiple genes as opposed to being dictated by a single gene. This makes the genetics of eye color much more complex than traditional Mendelian inheritance patterns of dominant and recessive traits. Research has identified several genes involved in determining eye color, with the two most significant being OCA2 and HERC2, located on chromosome 15. The OCA2 gene influences the amount of melanin pigment produced, while the HERC2 gene affects the OCA2 gene's expression. Variation in these genes can lead to different eye colors. Additionally, the SLC24A4 gene is associated with differences between blue and green eyes.